Good afternoon, my friends, and welcome to a very rainy Tuesday in the sewing room. It has just decided in the last like hour or so just to rain. Just rain and rain and rain and rain. So we're going to spend some time doing some sewing, of course, that's what I do. And we're going to make some blocks. I mean, like, you know, it's a broken record at the moment. I've got, this is a very awkward angle. There's the puppy. Hi, Jelly. We've got this block to finish from yesterday, which I started and ran out of like steam to finish. So we're going to finish that and I'll possibly do another block as well. And once I do those two blocks, we will have one row done with three more blocks to make. It's kind of getting to the point where this quilt just never ends. I just sort of feel like it's just one block after another with no end in sight. But technically we have 4.5 blocks to go, and then we can piece these rows together, pop them onto the quilt top, and then she's ready to quilt. What an exciting thought. Are you right? I know it's raining and you don't like it. That's alright. Yeah, that's it. Good boy. As you all know, when it rains, the dog comes inside because he does not like the rain, he does not like the thunder, he doesn't like lightning. He's a sensitive soul and it's a bit of a big baby, but you know, things you do for your pets. If he's unhappy outside, then he'll come in and have a cuddle. He knows I'm talking about him, the way that he's looking at me. Do you want to say hi to everyone? Do you want to say hi? Hi? Yeah? Are you okay, puppy? It's alright. Yeah, good boy. Good boy. Aren't you the beautiful boy? Yes. Oh, thank you. Lovely kisses. I'm gonna have to wash my hands now before I do some sewing. And as if by magic, ta-da, the block is done. I only had three more rows to sew for the block to be finished, but that's another little beauty, and now we've only got four more to go, so I'm going to pop it on the wall. Ta-da! There she is up on the wall. Nice. Alright, let's continue on into the next one. No time like the present. Can you hear that rain? It is just like trickling down. It's a lovely, wet old summer. Nice. Just like that, the next block is done. La la la. I actually did something that I haven't done in any of the other blocks, is I put two of a similar shade together. I haven't quite done that yet, so I think it looks all right. I don't know. Let's pop it up on the wall and see what we think. Nice one. So the top row is our 5 row. So we just need to do one more block to complete our row of 5. And then the next one down is a row of 6, so we've got 4 there. So we just need to do 2 more in that row, and it's finished. We've only got 1, 2, 3 more blocks to go. Yay! Well, it is very late in the evening. I think it's like 11:15? Yeah, right on, 11:15. What a guess. And I have just had a very productive little late night sewing session, and I've got some happy news. Do you want to know? This little block here is the very last block in my Quilty Trees quilt. Woohoo! So I managed to get the last 3 blocks finished. I think that's where I left you on. I just sort of got into the zone and just smashed it out. I was just like, just get it done. So yeah, last little block is finished. I am going to pop this one up on the wall in just a moment. So hopefully sometime tomorrow I'll be able to piece them together into their rows, and then I'll join it onto the rest of the quilt, and then the quilt is done. Well, quilt top is finished anyway. Even though I am saying that this is the last block, I do have enough to make maybe 1 or 2 more. I was thinking of maybe making a couple more and putting it on the back of the quilt, because the fabric that I've chosen for the backing, I'm pretty sure I won't have enough. So we're gonna have to do a pieced backing. So I think with my sort of leftover scraps and bits and bobs and pieces, I might make a couple more blocks to put on the back just to sort of like, I don't know, tie it in somehow, but I'm not quite sure how just yet. But I'll tackle that when the issue arises. Let's just get the quilt top finished first. So I'm going to love you and leave you for the day. Thank you for joining me again and just patiently riding through the wave of me finishing this quilt. It's taking forever. I'm getting really impatient. I just want it done. I have just had a really crazy thought. Do you think I'd be able to get this quilted over the weekend? Will I actually get over my procrastination of basting and get it done? Who knows? But that is a really great goal to sort of work towards, just to get it ready and maybe started quilting by the weekend. That's an exciting thought. But I am totally getting ahead of myself and I've completely lost my train of thought. So I'm pretty sure I was thanking you for joining me today. Yeah, I was. So I'm gonna say it again. Thanks for joining me today and I will see you all again tomorrow when we piece and finish our quilt top. Huzzah! I'll see you then. Bye-bye!